Well, the expedition coming close to a close, but I'm still, of course, here. It's been over 4 months in the wilderness, and a hurricane-force storm now building, over 50-mile-an-hour winds, soon over 70. The bears safely heading for their dens, the work successful. I'm over 20 pounds lighter, my clothes are rags. I've tried hard. I bleed for them, I live for them, I die for them. I love them, I love this. It's tough work. But it's the only work I know, and it's the only work I'll ever want. Take care of these animals. Take care of this land.
He seems to hesitate in leaving the last frame of his own film.
It's the only thing I know. It's the only thing I want to know.
Treadwell is gone. The argument how wrong or how right he was disappears into a distance, into a fog. What remains is his footage. And while we watch the animals in their joys of being, in their grace and ferociousness, a thought becomes more and more clear, that it is not so much a look at wild nature as it is an insight into ourselves, our nature. And that, for me, beyond his mission, gives meaning to his life and to his death.
There you go. Ooh, yep. Ooh, yep. Ooh. Ooh, yep. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Ooh, yep. Ooh, yep. Ooh, yep. Now the longhorns are gone, and the drovers are gone, the Comanches
are gone,
and the outlaws are gone, Geronimo's
gone,
and Sam Bass is gone, and the lion is
gone,
and the red wolf is gone,
and Treadwell is gone.
Well, he cursed all the roads and the old men, and he cursed the automobile, said this is no place for an hombre like I am, in this new world of asphalt and steel. Then he'd look off someplace in the distance at something only he could see. He'd say all that's left now of the old days, damned old coyotes and me.
And they go,
ooh, yep, ooh, yep, ooh.